What's going on, guys? Today I'm going to be shooting with my Sony a7C and a zoom lens from Canon. This is 24-105mm, and I'm using a Sigma adapter to mount my Canon lens to a Sony body. So that's the setup for today. All the links for the gear I use you can find in the description box down below, so go ahead and check it out. And those are affiliate links, so I'll get a small kickback if you'll decide to purchase anything. I want to catch a contrast of a red bus and a guy in a blue jacket. Check it out. And wind today is crazy. I apologize for the wind noise. So the plan for today's shoot is this. I'll start shooting here, it is less crowded here, and I will move towards the heart of a downtown where everything is more intense, there is more people, and it is a little bit chaotic sometimes. The gentleman in a yellow jacket. I want to line him up with the red bus and it could be a great photo if someone would just... Oh my god, how lucky I am. I was about to say that it's gonna be a great photo if someone's gonna go down the stairs and then this guy just showed up. Oh my god, how lucky I am. Thank you. By the way, guys, I'm giving away some stuff like my presets and a list of 100 photography tips. Links for that are in the description box down below, so go ahead and check it out. It is absolutely free of charge. However, if you want to support my channel, you can buy me a coffee. I highly appreciate that. Let's make it quick. Yeah, what's great about this lens is I can take wide shots using 24 mils and I can go really, really close with this 105 if I need to. Because a lot of times on the street you have to be quick, you have to be able to catch some moments before they went out. So this thing is super useful. As you can see, I'm mostly shooting street photos now, but as it gets warmer, I'll be shooting more portraits as well. So if you live in Toronto and you want to book a session with me, just DM me on Instagram and we will make some great photos together. See that perfect strip of light? It'll be great if someone would just walk by. So I'll wait for a minute. Thank you. one of the most important skills you need to develop as a photographer, especially if you're shooting street photos, is the ability to notice things. And what's cool about this skill is you not necessarily need to have a camera on you to practice it. Your eyes, your creative vision, your ability to notice things that normal people do not notice on a day-to-day life is a game changer for you as a photographer. You can practice it in your day-to-day life. Just pay attention to what's around you and try to notice things. You see that bridge? That'd be really nice if someone would cross. So I'll have this nice silhouette. So again, I'm gonna wait here, waiting for someone to come. Nope, guess not today. Now look at that gentleman enjoying the sun. Good times. And guys, speaking of 100 photography tips I mentioned before, if you have any questions about the tips themselves or you want me to elaborate on some of them, please let me know in the comments, or you can actually DM me on Instagram and I'll try my best to help. I really like this yellow building, and on the other side of the street there is also a yellow sign and there is yellow street light. And in the perfect world I'd love to get some, I don't know, yellow car or a person wearing a yellow jacket to bypass, like to complete the composition, but I don't know, I might be waiting forever for that to happen. Okay. Photographers or filmmakers, fellow creators in one word. I don't know if you can see it, but there is a mirror inside of the building. And what do I do when I see a mirror? You're right, I'm taking selfie. This one's actually cool because you can see like a double reflection, or like reflection inside of the reflection. So yeah, that's pretty cool. There you go. Wanna get one more? A little bit closer?
Can you email me?
Sure, no problem. There you go. Just find me on Instagram and I'll send it to you.
Bye.
Hold it?
No problem.
This type of interactions doesn't happen too often, so it's pretty cool. I'm gonna catch a subject in a reflection of that window. That's the only way for me to catch a subject. Or... yeah, we'll see. Fellow photographer. I don't know what's happening, but... You guys need help with that?
Yes.
I can take a photo of you if you...
Thank you so much.
No problem.
You have a camera?
No. Okay, look gorgeous. Look beautiful. There you go. No problem. Have a good day. Sometimes you need to take a shot and you have no time to put your camera up, like to look on a viewfinder or on the screen. So you just take the shot from the hip and you rely on a pure lock. Yeah, so now I'll probably shoot a lot from the hip because I want to stay unnoticed. I don't want to bother people. Thank you.